Okay, I found like a clearing just across from where that structure thing was, and I'm going to try and go around down, see what's down this way. And already I've seen another structure which I will try and show you. This is in the distance here. Wait, let's see if we can get to it. I'm trying not to fall because the ground's quite that hard and slippery. I think this here is recent. This what I was up here the last time and sort of it was starting to get dark. And this wasn't here, I don't think. I don't remember it being broken there. Let's see what else I can find. Right, here we are. This is all in this similar area. It's like as if it's like all there'd be camps or something, you know, put together. I'm maybe not showing you it very good because I'm sliding all over the place because my hip's sore and I'm freezing. Like, it's not like this whole forest is covered in this, it's just this certain particular area. What you see, this tree has been actually broken. And it's quite a big tree, but it's just been broken down, what you see. I don't really like going in around these here bits. But if you can see there, it's hard to see it because I'm on the wrong side of the light. That tree there is quite a thick tree. It's just snapped there. If these have all fell, I guess well. Maybe so. As I say, I don't know. I actually thought I saw something over there. It was just a leaf or something blowing. I don't know if that was a knock. I know it's about Monday today. Oh, I heard it again. Maybe I'll go out of this bit here. I don't feel comfortable being in here. I did hear that knock twice there at least. I'm going to go out of this bit here. It doesn't feel comfortable being in here. Dog doesn't want to be here either. That was just a tree rattling, I can hear that myself, but the other two weren't, they sounded like knocks. And that's like as if it's a sheltered area in there. Right, I shall go a bit further.